She had a guy named Stevie. I mean, come on, it's not even a real name. I can take him.
Get up, Bridget.
Stevie, please.
Oh no, you didn't just take my job, did you? You had to go and take my clients, my value, and now I got nothing. And neither will you.
No!
What? Who's this guy? What are you, you're double dealing?
I owe him some money.
What are you gonna do? Hurt her? Just think about what you're doing.
Empty your pockets, right now. Have fun walking, buddy.